What makes the 2018 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT so appealing? Is it the raucous exhaust note that mimics the sound of rolling thunder? Is it the ridiculous way in which it piles on speed relentlessly when you mash the throttle? Is it the fact you have proper launch control? Or is it simply the fact you can roll around town in an SUV Q-ship with only those in the know aware of the potency that lurks beneath your right foot? I reckon it's a little of all of the above. We recently drove the SRT, and the off-road focused Trailhawk, extensively at the local Australian launch in NZ. What became immediately apparent was the ludicrous duality of the SRT. Like all great V8 engines, the SRT's Hemi can be tapped to cruise the streets effortlessly, but nail the throttle pedal and things start to happen very quickly. Now, we get to sample the SRT on local roads. Priced at just under 100 grand, the SRT is hardly cheap, but take a look at the numbers and it becomes apparent you need to spend a lot more on competitor performance SUVs to attain similar levels of performance. The SRT starts from $91,000 before on-road costs, and doesn't need a slew of options added to the equation, either. The engine is a ballistic missile in the tradition of all great performance V8s and ensures the SRT is the second fastest Jeep ever released. 6.4 liters of Hemi Bent 8 generates 344 kilowatts at 6250 rpm and 624 nm at 4100 rpm and will propel the SRT from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 4.9 seconds. It's not quite as thirsty as you might think either, using an ADR claimed 14.0L/100 km on the combined cycle. Over our week behind the wheel we used an indicated 16.1L/100 km, with the tail end of our driving all around town.